A very good afternoon to the respected jury, respected faculty member, and my fellow student managers. I am Sanya Arshad. I'm my co-presenter.
Neetu Wahid, and we are from River Jhelum. And today we are here to present our induction presentation of the year 2019-20.
Oh no, what is this?
Neetu, it's just a stain.
What?
Porappu.
What?
Porappu.
So did you guys get it?
Yes.
Yes.
The only one did not get it. I'll show you a video.
Okay.
मैं हेल्प करूं?
यस
पोरप्पो
पोरप्पो
इसको तो रगड़ना पड़ेगा
आंटी पोरप्पो
पोरप
पापा पोरप्पो
मतलब
पोरप्पो मतलब नया सर्फ एक्सेल मैटिक लिक्विड खास मशीन के लिए बस करो पोर रब
पोर
ये निकाले जिद्दी दाग 100% मशीन में ही
पोरप्पो
So as you have seen, the topic for today is success story and marketing strategy of SURF EXCEL UNILEVER.
And the reason why we've taken this topic is because SURF EXCEL is a brand that we've been using since our childhood and we are still using it in our hostel life and it is really useful.
So these are the contents. So we'll be taking you to the introduction of the parent company, that is Hindustan Unilever. Then we'll be introducing SURF EXCEL. Then product categorization, marketing strategies, then distribution, promotional strategies, SWOT analysis, competitive analysis, market share, the challenges faced, and then we conclude.
So introduction to Hindustan Unilever. Hindustan Unilever is a subsidiary of Unilever. It was established in 1933 by William Helskit and James Darcy Lever. The headquarters of Hindustan Unilever is in Mumbai and the current chairman and MD is Mr. Sanjeev Mehta. Hindustan Unilever has about 35 brands currently and it is divided into 20 distinct categories. Some categories are like home care products, foods and personal care products, also water purifiers.
So introduction of SURF EXCEL. Out of 35 brands of Hindustan Unilever, it is categorized under the home care, which is a detergent. And this brand was launched in India in 1959. And it was one of the oldest category, oldest detergent. And also it is positioned in the premium category. And it has a famous tagline, which is known as
Dag Ache Hai,
which means dirt is good.
So SURF EXCEL has a lot of products under its umbrella. It is mainly categorized into three parts, which is powder, liquid and bar. So under powder, we have quick wash, matic top load, matic front load and easy wash.
So the next category is liquid. The products included are the SURF EXCEL Matic Liquid Top Load and Front Load, which come under the premium category. And then for the bar, it is a SURF EXCEL bar, which is used by the low and the mid-range people.
So coming to marketing strategies, there are three major factors of segmentation, which is geographic. So it is present all over India. And demographic, it majorly is targeting the mid to upper income families. Behavioral, that is value and services. And so the major target of SURF EXCEL products are the housewives and the mid to upper income groups and homemakers. And it is positioned to be a premium brand for day-to-day life. And it connects emotionally to the customers because of its ads, as that it has children in it, and it builds a relation between children and the mother.
And here comes the four P's of marketing. First one is the product. The products are mainly categorized into two, that is hand wash and machine wash. And hand wash is mainly targeting the mid-rise population. And the products are liquid detergent, bar, quick wash, easy wash. And for the machine wash, it has launched the sub-brand called Matic. It has Fussel Matic front load and top load. And it will have two variations, that is detergent powder and liquid. And pricing, it is placed under the premium pricing. And it will be giving periodic discounts like quantity discounts and seasonal discounts. And then places, it is usually available, mostly available through the traditional channels of distribution. And it has more than 10 lakh retail outlets and 7,000 stockists. And it is available through e-commerce website like Amazon and Flipkart. And telling about the promotion, it mainly uses the base tag in the campaign, that is dirt is good. And also it is emotionally connect with customers, that is uses mainly uses children for this advertisement. And the two strategies they use are above the line strategy and below the line strategy.
So the major success contributor is the distribution of SURF EXCEL products. So the distribution goes like this. The products are manufactured in the factory and then are taken to the CNFA. And from CNFA, it is given to the redistribution stockist. And the redistribution stockist distribute the Hindustan Unilever products to the wholesalers and the retailers. The retailers are urban and the rural retailers both. And the customers can take the products from the retailers. The promotional strategies throughout these years. In 1970s, the tagline was Lalita ji, surf ki kharidari mein hi samajhdari hai. In 1990s, it was daag dhoondte reh jaoge. In 1999, it was surf excel hai na. In 2002, it was save two buckets of water. In 2005, it was daag achhe hai.
So here comes the SWOT analysis. S stands for the strength, and main strengths are its brand name and the popular tagline, and it has a strong distribution network and has multiple variants. And then the weakness, it has low rural penetration. Because of its high pricing, it prevents it from getting into mass of the population. Then talking about the opportunities, we should increase the penetration in the rural population, and also growth in the detergent market is increasing day by day. And then threats, it has intense competition by existing and as well as the new players. And we have market cannibalization, wherein different products of the same company overlaps.
The competitors of SURF EXCEL are Ariel, Ghadi, Henko, Tide and Nirma. The price comparison of these products are so. These are the premium range products of the given companies. Then the market share as per 2017-18 data is the market size is 28,294 crore INR. And Hindustan Unilever detergents are contributing 34% to it.
And talking about the premium product market share, SURF EXCEL is the premium product of HUL, and the only competitor is Ariel, whose company is P&G. So here the main market share is 65% for HUL.
The challenges faced by SURF EXCEL. So recently SURF EXCEL had launched a new ad in February 2019, and the ad was about a Hindu girl and a Muslim boy. So it was promoting Hindu Muslim harmony, and as SURF EXCEL has heartwarming ads always, it was based on Rang Lai Sang campaign, but it faced backlash, as a lot of people thought it was giving more importance to namaz and not to holi.
And conclusion, the reasons for the success are it has constant change in products according to the needs of the people or the customers, and then it has well laid distribution network by HUL, then innovative promotional strategies, product differentiation and variations in the products. And lastly, we have to say it has less consumption of water.
That is the USP. Thank you.